Hi there, I'm Dr. Scott the paleontologist, and this is Giganotosaurus. Now, when most people think of dinosaurs, they think about huge Tyrannosaurus rex, or Giganotosaurus. But while some dinosaurs were big, others were very small. And many of those big and small dinosaurs are what scientists call theropods. What makes a dinosaur a theropod? They have three toes, and a lot of them were meat eaters. Now, can you name some other three-toed meat-eating theropods?
Velociraptor.
Troodon.
That's right. Now, can you name some feathered theropod dinosaurs that are flying around today?
Birds!
Believe it or not, birds are theropods and birds are dinosaurs. It's true, the dinosaurs aren't all gone. All those birds you see flying around in your backyard are really flying dinosaurs. So, if you ever go bird watching, you're actually spotting flying theropod dinosaurs. Pretty amazing, huh? So remember, get outside, get into nature, and make your own backyard dinosaur discoveries.